Jersey is Lout. DJ Mad Eskimo. Tumafoot. Jana Michoni. Red Power Squad. Inez. Donna Merrill. Digging Roots. Keith Sakola. Plex. Kimmy Starr. And Chantel Previazin. Aboriginal Day Live.
Up next is Plex. Plex is what you call an urban MC, so I guess that would make him Plex in the City, huh? Come on, people. How much did you pay to get in tonight? Come on, enjoy this. It's going to be fun. You are going to love Plex. Edmonton-born, he now calls Toronto home. And when Plex is not flexing his musical rhymes, he runs a record label. His mission, to bring integrity back into hip-hop. So, folks, make some noise. Put your arms in the air for Plex.
First, hey, we run a smoke deserve, push past the nerd, trip over the curb, man, I'm feeling so relaxed. I slip around the back, light the match, I let my thoughts hatch. You know the ones that come when you're alone, contemplating where my life will one day call home. I took 10 deep dokes of familiar smoke. The kid was in the candy store checking his coat with hella dope. Ladies on the speakers half naked, some off of me eye contact. You know I tell you, making my way through the sea of elbows, pushing and shoving, looking for trouble, hell no. See, all I really want to do is chill, mother. Kept on moving till I heard my name.
What up?
Turned around, don't even know this clown, but I gotta give him a pound because he down with my sound. But now I'm on to my crew. I can see from here they got a slew of brew. Ain't nothing new except you, lady in blue. Move, man, move. Can't you see you blocking my view with this? Easy breezy, beautiful college girl with electric eyes. After the girl, her caboose round, could she be my new fam? What do you think, man?
Yo, I'm captivated by the way that you are.
Flanked by two friends, one was too fat and one was too thin. The voice from within, you gotta roll over, strolled over, tapped her on the shoulder, grabbed the hold of her heart with my left hand, my right took her mind. I juggled him and let my personality shine. She said it was fine, then she took me by the hand, told me about a man that she couldn't stand, and she peered into my windows. Baby, smelling sweeter than a sack of hand over. Then, yo, she joked she was all about the money, told her I grew up on short, little try nothing funny. We both laughed, time passed and the place hopped, but I don't know where the place stopped. Dead.
Oh, hey, Scott. Hey, Scott.
I turned to Maria. What do we have here? Could it be in the flesh? The pH of the year, the picture cleared. See, the trick brought her a treat. Something fruity and sweet and said,
who's this creep?
Now, if there wasn't enough, he had to follow with a shove. So I took him to the spot that was blinded by love. He swung and missed, nearly hit his own chick. How'd I get caught up in the midst of this? I made a fist. I caught him on his chin. He fell to the ground, didn't know how to begin. Put a foot to his neck for respect. And my ego said, yes. But then his girl ran up and stuck a shank in my chest. Should have known better than to be partying out in Hobima. Yeah.
I'm captivated by the way that you are. You should know better than to stroll down my block without somebody to make sure that you stay. Since he ain't here, you mind if I take his place?
Thank you very much. How you doing out there, Ottawa? Where we at? Where we at? Where we at? Nice, I think I heard you back in Winnipeg. Let's do it.
Canadians sing it. We slip through the cracks, and there's no turning back after 500 years of terrorist attacks. This ain't about race, it's about trying to replace the people in the government, the steady lie to your face. I ain't talking about axis of evil or tax. There's bigger people than the president who practiced the art of enslavement. When the towers hit the pavement, they started pointing fingers at some Afghani cavemen. And we accept it because we're so naive. Tell us what to buy, what to do, and what to believe. Working on diseases and spread it with bees. Sure, we're running out of oil, let's go get it overseas. They keep increasing the cost of fuel. I don't even drive, so why does this affect me and you? Still using the same tools, drilling like fools, with even better ways to transport the goods to you.
Bad about as much as I can take.
Yeah.
Don't try to put your religions on me. There's men deciding everybody's fate. We all know that's not the way it should be.
Is this a song about war, politics, or religion? The three are so connected that I can't tell the difference. Now that it's said, I know I have to take heat. They'll regret they ever signed the bill for freedom of speech. Cause there's people like me that be connecting the dots. The internet connection, we're all being watched. Facebook is cataloging everything that you do, so they can target any threat to their control over you. It's like the Matrix. You can love it or hate this. It's jacked like 95% of your playlist. I made this in hopes of maybe shedding some light. Tomorrow's never guaranteed, so let's just make it tonight. I know right from wrong, so I write the songs in hopes maybe people will cope and get along. And though it seems a long ways away, it just takes. I can't do it all alone, I got too much on my plate.
I've had about as much as I can take.
As much as I can take.
Don't try to put your religion on me. This man deciding everybody's fate.
Everybody's fate.
We all know that's not the way it should be.
Much as I can take.
Don't try to put your religion on me. This man deciding everybody's fate. We all know that's
not the way it should be.
It's not the way it should be.
Where are all my proud Native people at tonight? This is our day. We get an extra day this year. Usually it's tomorrow, but we got today as well, so make some noise. Let's do it. Let's do it, Taktiks. Yeah.
And rocking out. Two-thirds of the world on prescription drugs. We don't need pills, all it takes is hugs. Can't we all just love one another? Stop building barriers based on skin color. Kids in Canada with nothing in the fridge, and children in the Middle East fighting for religion. Kinda seems like we've all been brainwashed. We can't get enough, so we take what they got. Now we all need body armor. Here comes another goddamn suicide bomber. I can't believe that they banned marijuana. We do what we're told instead of what we wanna. It looks as though we're heading towards slaughter. You know it, we're all killing over water.
We're killing ourselves, even if it's strange. I know the change is just around the corner.
Trying to figure out the next day. Trying to recap facts, my homeboy Rex say. Family built straight, torn apart, your time to ride. Forget that suicide. Live the next day better than the last. Think about tomorrow, don't forget about the past. Have fun, don't run too fast. It's known to kick you in the ass. And honestly, I want to see you alive. See you holding up the job, man, we gotta survive. Spend change, man, it's all about change. It's all about change, right?
We killing ourselves, isn't it strange? Change is just around the corner. We're killing ourselves, it's in a strain. I know the change is just around the corner. We're killing ourselves, it's in a strain. I know the change is.
the crowd.